All right, welcome back to ShoeSwapMarina.com. On the lot today, we have this 2007 Southbay 8522C. It's a triple pontoon boat powered by a 5-liter Mercruiser MPI V8 fuel-injected inboard outboard. This is another of our ex-rental boats. It's only been in our fleet for 3 years. In that time, it has had to receive a whole new transom assembly back here, as well as a new drive last season. So that side of things is all in great shape. There's 860 hours on the motor. And as always with our stuff, it is up to snuff with all the maintenance that needs to be done on it. It has been summerized and lake tested and runs very well. You can see on this side of the skirting, everything's in very good shape. There's a couple little dings on the starboard side. Little ding on the splash fin there. But, yeah. So it is a full triple pontoon. Comes on the galvanized tandem axle trailer. This boat had new upholstery the year before it, the year before we purchased it as a rental. So all the upholstery is actually in very good shape. This is the little bit of marking I'm talking about on the skirting. Really superficial. And the pontoons are in very good shape as well. Got a 3-step pull-out boarding ladder and a nice swim deck area here, along with a nice tow bar here as well. So there you go, we'll hop inside and have a look in there. All right, here we have the interior of the 2007 Southbay 8522. This is a really nice layout. You've got a couple of large loungers up here, or I guess at least this starboard side would be considered a lounger. And then you've got a nice big sofa seat here. As is standard, you've got your port side access door. And then we've got a nice L bench here with another rear-facing lounger. All the upholstery was brand new on this boat before we purchased it in, I would have to double check my records, I think 2021. Could be 2020 or 21. So the upholstery in this boat is in very good shape. You've got a very nice large size sunpad on the back here, or the double sunpad, I guess you could say. Under this one here, we do have the ability to have a change room, although we don't have the canvas for the change room itself, but that would be something that one could purchase. At the end of the day, it is very nice storage to have there as well. And then under this hatch here, have your battery and trim pump. And then under here, we have the heart of the beast. The 5-liter MPI 260 horsepower inboard outboard V8 power plant. It is fuel injected, very easy operation, very reliable, very quiet as well when you're idling down the lake. And then with that extra power, it does get up and go. You can cruise this boat at 30 miles an hour, no problem. This is the helm setup here. You'll see the hour meter shows about 550 hours. When we hooked up the laptop to it, it was around 860 hours on the ECM for the motor. So I'm not sure why there's a difference there, but full disclosure, it is more like 800 hours, which on a 2007 boat still works out to only 50 hours a year. So as I said earlier, this has only been in our rental pool for 3 years, and we're downsizing our fleet, and so we're selling two boats this spring and have already acquired our new one. So once again, we've got storage under the helm here as well. Does have a 4-speaker Bluetooth stereo. It's nice having the vinyl floor, very easy to clean. Just hose it down at the end of the day. There is a base for a table here, although this boat does not have a table that comes with it, but we can certainly provide one for you. We'll just head back up to the bow here. So yeah, it does have the nice size bimini top that is right over the helm seat as well. And as I said before, she's in very good shape. Alright, so there you have it. It's a 2007 Southbay 8522 triple pontoon, 12-person capacity, really nice layout, updated upholstery, 260 horsepower at the prop. She scoots right along. A really nice family cruiser. Performance of a ski boat with the versatility of a pontoon boat. Come on down to Shuswap Marina and snap this up before she's gone. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the water.